Welcome to the Sandia Science and Technology Park, a master plan technology community located in Albuquerque, New Mexico. Affiliated with Sandia National Laboratories, companies have easy access to world-class facilities, technologies, scientists, and engineers. From its stunning mountain views and bike paths to its pocket parks with exercise stations, the Sandia Science and Technology Park provides an excellent blend of high-quality technology with quality-of-life features and amenities. Join me as I spend a day in the life of the Sandia Science and Technology Park. Let's check in with the park's executive director, Jackie Kirby Moore, who's given us an all-access pass to tour around the park. Thank you so much for having me around the Sandia Science and Technology Park today. I cannot wait to see everything you guys have in store. There's so many wonderful companies here, and I know you guys have a lot of technology and talent that I'm just dying to see.
Well, Nika, we're very thrilled that you're here and can't wait for you to meet our great companies and all these scientists and engineers and see what they're up to here.
I will report back at the end of the day and let you know how it went.
Great. Have a great day.
Thank you.
Let's start at the National Museum of Nuclear Science and History. We're meeting up with Jim Wather to show us around the museum.
Well, we're in the Manhattan Project exhibit here at the museum. And this is a really unique exhibit because it has some really important artifacts that date way back to the 40s to World War II. And here in this exhibition, you have some of the artifacts from that time.
The National Museum here at the park is also home to a large education section where kids can learn through a myriad of hands-on experiments and can even chat with Albert Einstein.
This is Heritage Park. This is really an important part of our material here. So we do have a lot of airplanes and rockets and missiles. We have essentially about 7 acres out here where we can have those on display for people. So we have a B-47, a B-52, a B-29. This is the historic type of airplane that was used to drop the bombs and ended World War II. So we have a lot of very interesting material. Well, the museum has been related to the history of the laboratories since it began in 1969. So we've been around for 45 years. The Sandia Science and Technology Park, great neighbors, great companies, lots of families that really enjoy the museum, and so we've just got a great thing going on.
Great.
And now a look at one of the largest companies here at the park, Team Technologies Incorporated. Team is an engineering facility and incubator for mechanical, electrical firmware, and software engineering with an on-site manufacturing facility and electronic fabrication department. CEO Bob Sachs will take us on a tour of the facility.
As we move along into this area, these are our CNC numeric controlled 3 and 4 axis milling machines, lathes. And what we do here is we take that engineering data that we get up top in the engineering department and we read it down here and we build a simulation of building that part on the computer. Once we're satisfied with building that part on the computer, that becomes the program that feeds into the machines that will build the parts.
We're about to gown up. We are in the electrical manufacturing part of Team.
Right.
So what do we have going on here? This looks...
This is a line for building printed circuit boards. And so what we do is this is a surface mount pick and place machine. And we start off here with a raw board where we put the solder paste on. And then it goes to this machine, which actually places the components rapidly onto the boards. And from this position, then it goes into curing, into a 7-stage oven that cures the solder paste. Until it gets to this point, the solder is still like a peanut buttery substance. Okay. Until it comes out the other end of this, that's when it actually hardens the solder and the components are firm in place.
Each department works collaboratively on new products and materials, allowing for plenty of testing and troubleshooting as the product moves from idea to creation. Let's take a lunch break. One of the unique amenities of the park is also a growing cultural trend. Food trucks arrive daily to provide a fast and convenient way for park employees to grab a bite.
Well, I'm partial to the Korean tacos. They're awesome. They're here every Monday, so I come every Monday.
It's convenient. You don't have to go all the way out to Central to find something to eat, and it looks a lot more healthy than a lot of the fast food places around here.
It is. It's wonderful to have. It's nice to not have to go to the same place every
every day.
Cool. Let's dive into a few other park amenities. I spoke with Jared Trujillo about how the Sandia Laboratory Federal Credit Union is built to help its tech-based members.
Well, it's actually really convenient. A lot of the companies that deal with the labs are high-end technology, which is the kind of clients that we lean towards. So we have the ability to help them off of the base, since a lot of them can't get on, and we make it as convenient as possible for them. For instance, we open a lot earlier than other financial institutions. So we originally open at 7:30 here in the drive-thru, so that way a lot of the employees that come here and work at the different companies at the park are able to do their banking before they go into work.
Building off the convenience of the credit union, we move across the hall to the La Luz Early Childhood Center, where parents can drop off their children from infants up to pre-K.
It's a wonderful place for them to know that their children are going to be nourished, they're going to be loved, and they're going to be educated through early childhood education. It's a wonderful way to work. I think the locale was the best. It's right here by the base, it's right here by the labs. It's a busy place all the time, and that's probably the main reason why we are as busy as we are.
A truly unique factor of La Luz keeps teachers and children together for 3 years, creating a bond that helps to nurture the kids through their time at the center. Cyril is one of the leading organizations at the Sandia Science and Technology Park, known for their collaborative environment. I can't wait to see what they're doing in there. Let's go check it out.
So the area is really made to enhance collaboration, communication, innovation. And Gloria and I are both trying to look at that across the labs, and not just here in Cyril. So we're kind of using this as a pilot to really understand how the physical space influences people's ability to innovate. But we're also kind of looking at other things. The psychosocial space is something that Gloria and I talk about as well. And that's kind of how people interact with the space itself.
Austin and Glory take us through Cyril and show us how they're changing the work environment.
Exactly, yeah. The great thing about it is that there's no, you know, meetings to schedule or anything. You can just come to the board and easily write down your equations and have these informal meetings. So you don't really have to structure them. It just happens. You know, innovation is just one of those things that usually will just happen. You don't necessarily need a special room for it. You want to be able to do it on the fly.
Yep. Innovation's very flexible and open, so you want the meeting space that you're going to be flexible and open as well.
Cyril has 3 labs, all incorporating Austin and Glory's philosophy to help bolster the efficiency and creativity of its employees. A recoil lab allows for cybersecurity tasks to be done in a group setting, bringing many minds together to attack a problem. The Idea Lab showcases a large touchscreen kiosk, which enables employees to share and discuss items and projects in a hands-on and collaborative way. In the third lab, the Human Performance Lab, I got to see firsthand how Cyril is using EEG technology to study patterns on how we see and think while sitting in front of a monitor.
So Nika, how was your day?
I had the most incredible time learning all about the Sandia Science and Technology Park today. I saw many companies, I met a ton of amazing and intelligent people here, saw a lot of collaboration, and all of the wonderful amenities that you guys offer everyone at the park. So thank you so much for having me at the park today. I had a great time.
You're welcome. We sure appreciate you being out here. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you for joining me today as I toured the Sandia Science and Technology Park, from relics of the atomic age to lifestyle amenities, and from laboratories to collaborative environments. The Sandia Science and Technology Park is clearly where technology works.